A lot of viruses can affect whether you can remember something. And the viruses that do this are not only those that can get into your brain, but those that get into your lungs, like SARS-CoV-2. Hi, I'm Robyn Klein, and I'm a physician scientist. We're now looking at how SARS-CoV-2 causes memory dysfunction. Because of the sheer numbers of people who were infected globally, the numbers of people that developed brain diseases is very high, and patients are appearing with memory problems. Schulich School of Medicine and Dentistry has been able to develop really highly technical ways to assess cognition. They also have some of the best neuroimaging in the world. Coming here is going to allow me to work with people who are very like-minded to study viral infections and how they impact brain function. It's going to give us so much more information about what's happening to the brain during these infections.
We have the world's leading behavioral and imaging neuroscientists working in the best facilities. We are also well poised to develop new biologic agents, and we have great strength in clinical trials to test these new discoveries. And bringing someone at the caliber of Dr. Klein into this environment is going to ignite a brilliant flame for years to come.
We're thrilled to be welcoming someone of Dr. Robyn Klein's international stature to Western. She'll be surrounded by other leading neuroscientists and world-class facilities, all focused on better understanding and treating infectious disease affecting the brain. These are exciting times to be at Western.
I'm really excited about the people. I'm excited about all the technology. I'm excited about being able to really take what I've been doing in the lab and translate it into studies that can really help patients. This is a place that I can do that.